opening period. Chara carefully puts it back onto the Flyer side. His fellow tower on defense, Chris Pronger, finds his partner, Carl. The late guy, Giroux. One more. Briere! Score!
Defense involved in what you're doing through the neutral zone, finding open bodies, a nice little delay to allow Briere to get better position. It's a nice play. It's a subtle play by Giroux, but he finds Briere tape to tape, and Briere doesn't have a whole lot to look at, but it's that quick release. A good look at it from the goal cam underneath Tuukka Rask. This is not the first time we've seen the Flyers score late in periods in this series.